So what do you think?
You know, I used to hate all that macho male posturing. But now, there seems to be something oddly attractive about it. Of course, the male ego can be such an ugly expression of power. Like, you can't even ask for directions. You can't ask for directions, can you, Clay? You know, Jake used to ask for directions. And he left the toilet seat down.
Another go south.
Three buildings.
That way!
Head for the roof.
I sent a package overnight.
Should be there by 8:30.
Should be there?
Trust me,
he'll be there.
Natasha's a supermodel. She just finished anger management. What does she have to be angry about? She's hungry.
Hello. I'm Edie Cohen.
Natasha.
Natasha. Just Natasha?
Oh. Natasha's a supermodel.
I hate that word. Do not call me that. It objectifies me. I'm a person, not an accessory.
Okay, fine. You're not a purse.
I'm gonna go get something to drink. Don't talk about me.
Guess who's into politics? This is Anika.
Anika.
Anika. Anika, the boys.
Hello, boys.
Gotta love the Eastern Bloc. Back in Flemish. Now, say hello to Annika. Annika, the one and only mayor of Beverly Hills, Nell Lurie.
Joni has told me of your dedication to the city and of your kindness. It is so nice to meet you.
Powerless? Is that what the world is trying to teach you now, Jake? Doesn't it feel better not to rely on those pills, those drinks? Just letting your body heal on its own? You don't even have hangover, do you? It's okay.
He's got it in him, too.
Give up on him. He's done. You don't need him.
We do.
You brought us here for him to lead us. Look at him.
The strength inside of him will crush you. Leave us.
You remember that climber who went to the top of Everest? Almost no oxygen, no food. He came within inches of dying. Someone asked him why he climbed up there to die. You know what he said?
Yeah, he said I didn't. I climbed up there to live.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Swimming? Do you mind turning around so I can get dressed?
No, of course.
Passionate, aren't we?
Did you see that?
See what?
Leave the poor kid alone. He's just scared.
And you're not?
What's there to be scared of? I already know what's going to happen to us.
And what's that?
We're all going to die.
Don't read me.
Who are you?
An old friend.
Don't play games, Raya.
How far do you want to push this? I'll do whatever it takes to protect my own.
Are you here to stay? Is that what you want now? Come on, I need to get inside.